Yo, what's up? I'm gonna show you how to make a reaction video on your phone. It's actually like super easy. All you need to do is download like one or two apps. I think that's all you need. And yeah, it's super easy. All you gotta do is follow everything I tell you to do. First, you're gonna need to download this app called Let's Play. It's this app right here. I'm also gonna show you on the screen if you can't see it. It's like a little YouTube button or something. But now I'm about to show you on the screen too, in case you didn't really see it on my other phone. Alright. So you're going to go to the App Store. You're going to go to the App Store and type in Let's Play. It's the very top one. This right here. Oh shit. And then after you get the app, you want to open it up, swipe and all that, get started. You want to hit create new video. After you hit create new video, this is going to pop up. You're going to hit the plus, allow and all that. And then pick the video that you want to react to. You choose it. Oh, this video is too long. I'm just going to cut it to whenever it's done downloading. Alright, it's finally done. You want to allow it and all that. Allow microphones, and that's going to pop up. You're right there. To start reacting, you press that. Going to do a countdown, then it's going to start playing and you're reacting. Just like that. It's not that hard, it's actually easy. Then when you're done, you do that. Right there, that. And right there, it'll start saving to your gallery. And that's how you make a reaction video on an iPhone. If this video helped you out any, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It means a lot. And yeah, that's how you make reaction videos on an iPhone or any other phone. Hope it helped you out. If I did, leave a like and subscribe for more videos.